The Jonas Brothers are back! Hey guys, if you're new here, my name is Jackie. Welcome back to my channel. So as you can see by the title, I am doing a reaction video to the Jonas Brothers' new music video called Sucker. I am so damn happy and excited and emotional that they have finally made the decision to get back together, because I just don't even know why they broke up in the first place. Like nobody told them to do that. But now that I heard that they're back, I'm like fangirling all over again. I'm like 10 all over again. I've heard it before, but I haven't seen the music video. Once I saw it all over Instagram, I'm like, ooh, I need to do this video. I need to react to it like today in the morning. I don't care how I look. So don't mind this. Right, so here we go. I'm so excited. It's number 2 on trending. It has 20 million views so far. Wow. All right, so let's put this volume up. Okay. Wow. We go together. Better than birds of a feather, you and me. Wait a second, they have their wives in this music video? What? Priyanka, there you go. Yeah, get close to your husband. Okay. Oh my god. Guys, I think out of all three, my favorite Jonas Brother is Joe Jonas. I don't know if it's because of Camp Rock or what, but I just can't get over those eyes and the way he caresses the mic, and you know, Look at Priyanka over here. Yes, girl. And Sophie. I like the beat. Okay, Kevin. Oh, he's hot. Kevin is pretty hot. Yo, Priyanka like cracks me up for some reason. I don't know. She's so like, just, she's amazing. Nick Jonas, man, you did awesome. You did so good. Look at Nick's outfit. Oh, I like that. I love like they're just like having fun. I feel like this is such a great comeback. It just looks like, you know, they're happy with their families and they're happy together. No drama, no fakeness. It just looks all real. So happy. And the wives are killing it. I like the harmonies. I like this beat. I need to learn the song. Yes, go ahead, Joe. I love when he gets like all into the mic. I love the whole scenery with the wives, and they're singing to them and they're dancing. This video is like, sorry guys, this shirt is like bothering me. It's like, I don't know, like it's good vibes. I like it. And it shows like their personality too. Okay, finger thing. Yeah, Priyanka. Dude, I'm gonna be playing this all day, every day. She's like, that's a joke. Oh, wow. She's stripping for him? What? I'm a sucker for you. Oh my god, they're goals. Dude. They came back hard. I'm a sucker for you. That video was amazing. Oh my god. I like how it was different. I feel like they weren't trying to be like anybody else. And it wasn't like too crazy. There wasn't like a lot of changes. It was like all in kind of like the same house. The same, like, you get what I mean? Like same area. It wasn't like a video that like they were in different sceneries. Like I like that it was like put together very well. Wow, that was amazing. That was so good. And the song is just like, oh my god, I can't wait. I can't wait for more music. I remember I went to the, when I was really young, I was probably like 11, and I went to the movies and they had like this, like the live show, but it was like the movie theaters, and I felt like they were like right here. Like, oh my god. Jonas Brothers are back. Oh my god. And I remember I used to watch their TV show. I forgot what it was called. Jonas LA. There we go. Jonas LA. I never thought I would. Did it. I never thought I could. I did it like that. I did it like this. Did it like everybody knows that we got some. I'm so happy that they have their wives in it. Like, that just makes it like 100 times better. Like, it's just so different. Like, nope, I don't. Nobody's really done that recently, and I just think that's so awesome. And I loved the video. I love the song. It stuck in my head. I'm probably gonna do a cover to it soon. If you guys like the video, please make sure you give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below and turn on the bell button so you get notified every time I post a new video. And I will see you on my next video. Bye. I'm a sucker for you.